The next set is BE. The words are okay, what does these words mean? What is beefeatic? Beefeatic is something blissful. Full of happiness. Bedraggled is something that is wet thoroughly. Beeline, straight, direct course. As the name suggest, beeline. Beeline. As soon as movie was over, he made a beeline to the exit. To the exit. Beatific smile. Beatific marriage. Bedraggled by the severe storm. That means he was bedraggled by the severe storm. He was wet completely, entirely, thoroughly by the severe storm. Befuddled. Befuddled is confused, perplexed. Edible. Okay. Next is beget. Beget is father, produce and give rise to. Father. Who gives rise to you? Who raise you? That's father or give rise to. Beguile. Beguile has derived from word by and guy. What does beguile mean? Beguile is cheat, deception or hoodwink. Okay. Violence only begets more violence. That is, violence only gives rise to more violence. More violence. He died without begetting an heir. That is, here it relates to the meaning father. Here it relates to the meaning give rise to. The next word is behemoth. What does behemoth mean? It's very obvious. It is derived from behemoth. That is something very monstrous size. Something of monstrous size or power. Behemoth. That is behemoth truck or animal. That is behemoth truck or animal of gigantic size or power. Next is beholden. Belly. Belittle. Bellicose. And belligure. What does belligure mean? Although it sounds very tough, but belligure is nothing but attack. Trouble. Harris. Belligerent parents, parenting who are harassing or who are harassing in nature, or economically beleaguered city. Belligerent city. Okay. Next is beholden. What is beholden? It's being under obligation for a favor or a gift. Being under favor. Okay, this word is different from earlier. We read this word, right? What does it mean? This word in Hindi means curse. That is in debt. And this means being under obligation or favor. Out of courtesy. This is generally related to payment and money. Okay. I am beholden to you. People say that often to friends or family in case of some mental connection. I am beholden to you. Cut. Belly. Belly is another high frequency word, which means to give or false impression of. That is, her gentleness belies her strength. Her gentleness gives false impression of her strength. Next is belittle. Belittle is, as the name suggests, to cause to seem less. That is to cause someone to seem little. Disparage. Belittle is oftenly related to disparage. belittles her efforts. Belittles her efforts. The last word of this circle is bellicose. Bellicose is warlike, egomastic, combative. Agnostic. Okay. Aggressive, quarrelsome, belligerent. All are the words for bellicose. I have written three words over there. Other are okay. The next circle is again for BE. There are more 10 to 12 words we need to discuss. The next word is Bimon, benefactor, benediction. What does this word mean? What is benediction? Benediction is a short blessing with which public worship is concluded, like Amen. It's a short blessing with which public prayer is concluded. Next is benefactor. What is benefactor? It's something that provides help. Like a benefactor of humankind. Benefactor of humankind. That is someone who helps. What is bemoan? Bemoan is to express deep grief. That is, while you go or attend the death ceremony, you bemoan. That is, you express severe grief. Disapproval, bemoan the death of the leader. Of the leader. Next is benevolent. Benign. Beneficiary. Bent. Bequeath. Berate. What does berate mean? It is to leave someone by means of will. That is bequeath. To leave someone by means of will. We often refer to as hereditary characteristics that we inherit from our ancestors. But when the things relate to the property or money, that's called bequeath. Father bequeathed his watch to the angel. Father bequeathed his watch to angel. Okay. Berate. Berate is scold strongly. Beneficiary. Beneficiary is nothing but one that benefits from something. As the name suggests, benefit, beneficiary, one that benefits from something. Benefits from something. Named her husband as the sole beneficiary of her life insurance. as the sole beneficiary of her life insurance. That means her husband would be the only one who will be enjoying the benefits from her insurance. So, sole beneficiary. Benevolent is generous, charitable. Benevolent society. Benign. Benign is harmless, kind, favorable, kind, harmless, or favorable. Sentences for this word can be benign climate, teacher, lung tumor. That is benign lung tumor, a harmless lung tumor that doesn't cause or spreads infection to other body parts. Benign teacher, kind teacher, benign climate, favorable climate. So these three are related to the three different meanings of the word benign. Next is bent. Bent is not the normal bent, but the word here means determined. What does this mean? Determine. Not just the normal bent, like askew. We like this word, askew. Inclined at an angle or inclined towards something. Next is besiege. Bereavement. Besmirch. What does besmirch mean? It's not related to something merch, no. What does besmirch mean? It's to make unclean, impure. To make unclean or impure. Besmirching her reputation. Besmirching her reputation. Spoiling her reputation. Besiege is beg, appeal. Or there is another lovely word for the same is besiege. Bereavement is demise of someone beloved. Demise of someone beloved. Okay. That is state of being deprived of something. This thing may not relate to someone's death, but relate to some possession, some object. Betroth, betray, bestow. Betray, we all know it's unloyal, unfaithful. Betrayal by his wife. Next is betrothed. Betrothed is to promise to marry. Engagement, something. To promise to marry or engage or commit. That is betrothed. Bestow is to put in a particular or appropriate place. Or to put to use. Or to convey as a gift. Yeah. appropriate place. Okay, that is bestowed in her car. Okay, so what does bestow mean? Bestow is to convey as a gift or to put to use or to put to appropriate place. And the sentences that we can frame for the meanings of this word are: bestowed his spare time on study, that is, he dedicated the time that he has as a spare to study. So he made out the proper use of that time. So that's called bestowing. Bestow her car, that is to convey as a gift. He gifted her car to someone, bestowed her car. So till now we are done with the words BA and BE. Now we will move forward towards BI.